In this video, we will show you how to reset a circuit breaker in an APC rack PDU. Push gently on the actuator in the small hole labeled off. You will hear a click and the breaker will fully trip. Reset the breaker by pushing quickly and forcefully on the actuator labeled on.